friends, how you doing?
Well,
I'm probably going to title this video Smoking Using Tobacco as Medicine, or Smoking Medicinally, though that's not really what I'm doing. It's 5:18 here at night, and as some of you may have realized, I have kind of problems sleeping at times. For a variety of reasons, and but tomorrow I have to be up in 3 hours to do a very, very important errand for my son that will affect his life in many ways in years to come. And if I don't do it, if I'm not there to do it, I won't get done. But I got very, and I decided just to go ahead and pull an all-nighter and stay up because I was up rather late anyway. But the thing with it is, about half an hour ago, I got really, really tired, and if I knew if I fell asleep, it was going to make it hard to get up at 8 in the morning to go do this. And so what I did is I broke up my pipe, my little cigarette, one of my favorite pipes, my first real pipe, as I call it, and I filled it with some University Flake. And I fired her up, because when I'm done smoking this, I'll be wide awake. And I'm already feeling the effects, as a matter of fact, which is nice. So I'm kind of using tobacco tonight, kind of as medicine or something, I guess. And I don't know if any of you have ever done that, but I know a lot of you folks smoke in the morning, you know, kind of to get you, you know, energized for your day. I was actually in the mood for a bowl anyway, frankly, but I didn't really want to smoke in my room. But because this is important, I decided to do two things. Have a nice bowl and smoke in my room. Plus, you know, keep myself awake the rest of the night like I have to be for tomorrow morning, because it's kind of important to me, so and to him. And so here I am.